YouTube, hello, welcome to today's stream. Today we are finishing The Wolf Among Us. I did have to take a couple days off this stream. You might sound a little bit sick. I have been sick the last couple of days. But we are back at it, giving you guys content. We're finishing The Wolf Among Us. We're going to see how it goes. Should be a fun time. The last game I played was The Wolf Among Us, so I should remember most of it. You think. But I hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell. Come check me out on Twitch, because it'll be a fun time, and I'd love to have you. But anyways, I'll see you guys in just a second. I hope you enjoy. YouTube, we're back. I gotta get back into the routine.
Can't afford.
And we're talking immediately. Okay.
It's as simple as that.
Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
I can't finish the mirror.
Oh yeah, this is previous.
Crane must have taken a shard with him. The open arms.
Enjoy your stay.
Thanks, Bigby. And thanks for covering for me last time, too.
Bigby? How could you do this to me?
I guess I finally see you for who you are!
Shut the fuck up. I was talking about this earlier.
No, you know!
And it did not go great.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women?
Yeah, this happened. I went full wolf. You know, the freak came out of me. Those abs. And then Bloody Mary showed up. We didn't say her name, but she showed up.
But, you know.
Just take him, okay? Take Crane.
Well, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it.
Out with the old.
I'm in danger.
Long live the queen.
Yo, Vide, welcome in. Sorry, I was waiting for them to stop talking. I was gonna wait till after the cutscene. But yo, welcome in. Thank you for the hydrate. Why is this so loud? What a... Did she follow me?
See you around.
Oh, dream.
Hollow point bullets are a nasty business. A silver slug deformed and shredded on impact.
He'll be okay, though.
Hmm?
He'll be okay?
His internal organs are positively riddled. If I don't extract every single scrap of silver, he's liable to suffer some long-term toxicosis. Easy there. Try not to move.
Can't wait, Mr. Bunu.
Bigby.
Stop moving it!
Meeting this way, old
dude, that's gross! Stop fucking moving it!
Be done before you were conscious.
My arm.
Yes, very ugly. But not life-threatening. I can't say the same for these bullets peppered throughout your vital organs.
Yeah. Stop moving the arm!
Doctor.
Look,
please.
I'm a bit engaged saving his life at the moment. But if
that's
the fractured extremity
like,
concerns
I can feel it.
Much, he can set it himself.
Did I just... Why am I starting Yep, that was awful. I have to do it again. Bro, I just fucking got in here and I'm unbreaking my arm. God, where the fuck did you get those emotes at? Yeah, I was just gonna say, where'd you get those?
Not bad. That'll do, I suppose. He's lucky to be alive. And he won't be next time if he keeps going like this. He didn't listen to me before.
Welcome, Raiders!
Alright, Cosmic!
Your fate.
Hold on, I'm pausing the game!
Or watch the show.
Hi, Cosmic! And Raiders? Hold on, we gotta go to intro. Whoever Gabby is, their start is Gurr. That's interesting. Yo, welcome in Cosmic and Raiders. I'm gonna go back to the game. I was just, you know, what's up? I wasn't expecting you to be in here this quickly.
Welcome, Raiders. Choose your fate. watch the show.
Yo, Bell.
Or watch the show.
Yo, Bell, welcome in also.
Thank you.
Hello, guys. Yo, thank you both for the raid. Yeah. Yo, thank you. I guess I'm going to take a second because I haven't been reading chat because there's been a cutscene this entire time. But yo, Cosmic and Raiders, Bell and Raiders, hello, welcome in. Thank you guys for the raids. I am finally back from being sick. I know I've only been gone 2 days, really, but it is a long time. You love this? What the fuck is that? Oh, Cash? That is a good emote, actually. But yes, I'm feeling better, Vide. I didn't answer your question. I am feeling better. Better enough to stream, so we're here. We're gonna try to finish The Wolf Among Us. Yeah, I ignored you because I was in a cutscene. I hadn't gotten that far yet. Yeah, Mr. Bruno is just gonna be on his shit. Alright, we'll go back into the game now. Says the ad break is done, so it's perfect timing, actually.
To what even I can do.
I hear you. I don't know what you said, I don't remember.
I can't hear you.
We know how it is. Yeah, just yeah, relax. Always ignoring. Yo, guys, actually, I don't have a Dr. Pepper today.
Perhaps it
or an energy drink.
Gave me a few minutes to
hear me out.
I think I should stay.
Ginger ale.
At least until he's out of the woods.
Believe me, Bigby couldn't be in better hands. And I need the space to work, so...
How am I doing?
Around, all right? I don't know if I trust this guy. Oh, please. I could do this with my
okay.
optic nerves.
Yo, Cosmic, here. Cosmic. How you doing? I am better. Except I'm still coughing. Chunky. Yo, if you didn't get the notification, I'm not capping already. this is for Vide, by the way. I'm not capping. I literally am fine. I am just coughing. The cough is not great. If you got the notification to the stream, it literally says coughing. A little, but I'm okay. That was the notification for the stream. You think you're getting bullied, but you don't know? Fuck y'all. Okay, Bunu. Okay. I am fine. There will be a little coughing. Yo, load the game, please. There we go.
Hey,
no
Doc,
cap.
How much longer?
Colin.
Never cap.
Can be.
It's finished when it's finished.
Because I once watched a vet sew a turtle together in 10 minutes flat.
Colin, you're not even supposed to be here right now.
Oh, really?
See?
Where am I supposed to
You didn't
be?
Even hear that cough.
Please
so
not
it didn't exist.
The doctor while he has my
so
chest
don't say
cut
anything.
Open.
Yes, that pig is you? Okay. He's a little dick pig, which I don't really think.
All done.
All right, Devin wants the pig.
Right.
Devin wants you, Cosmic.
This isn't a habit you should keep.
That's what that means.
Having visits with me. And
also, I wasn't saying you're a dick. I was saying that that pig isn't you because he's a dick.
Because many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver.
Everybody wants you, Cosmic.
And the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue. Miss White.
Except I sadly cannot eat pork, so I cannot have you.
If he can figure out what that means.
He knows what it means. It's just been an unusual couple of days.
I know, but please. Don't give him the excuse.
Oh, Devin.
His body will eventually
Devin,
give
you got left out. I'm sorry.
Take care of him. Please.
I will. He'll need rest, I assume.
Sleep, mostly. Just keep watch. And make sure he doesn't get into further altercations.
I can still hear you.
Anyways, guard against, as they say. Miss White? Sheriff? Colin.
Swiney?
Oh, you're gonna take Dev? Okay, yeah, you take Dev. You take Dev, Cosmic. I'm gonna take my cats.
So.
It'd be really good timing if there was a cat down here.
It's Bigby Snow.
Actually?
He'll be okay.
I'm gonna take Duck.
Hell, I've seen him take worse.
I'm gonna take Duck.
Expected,
I think.
I'm gonna take Duck.
Not well, then.
Duck's always been here for me. Duck died. Duck 2.0. Devin!
You,
You have your cats? You do. I have my cats, too.
When you passed out, or...
And Duck.
Or died, I guess.
Bunu, what?
It...
Yeah, I don't know how that bone's gonna heal.
It kind of scared the hell out of me. I've never seen you like that. And when Swinehart arrived, you know him. He's never worried. And even
yeah, Devin, I heard.
Snow, I'd never leave you.
And I'm gonna be honest with you, Devin. I kind of called it from the first time I saw her, but I didn't want to say anything.
You look like when you take an action figure and bend its limbs the wrong way.
Colin.
I'm just saying, I was worried about him is all. The guy hasn't had a night's rest in days.
We'll all get some rest when this whole thing is done.
What whole thing? What's even happening out there?
But also, Devin.
Do you have like a plan or something?
I just want to say, in the best way possible, respectfully, good.
Should I be worried about the Crooked Man taking over? Or is Crane still the thing?
The Crooked Man, Bloody Mary, the Tweedles. This is bigger than what I thought it was.
Yeah. The Crooked Man came out of the shadows for a reason. For him to attack us so blatantly like that. He either feels invincible or desperate.
Well, if those are my two options, I don't think I'd pick desperate.
What do you mean?
You traded Crane.
At what point should I put the duck down?
I'm just saying. That's not exactly something you do when you're playing with house money.
Yeah, thanks, Snow, for all that back there.
No problem.
Thanks? You're not pissed that Crane's flown the coop?
Hello, I'll put the duck down now.
The Crooked Man thinks he's got Snow under his thumb.
We're all mad about it, Colin.
Hello, welcome in.
Snow do?
I am doing better.
If she didn't hand him over, my ass would be down the witching well.
Crane's as I almost fall over, I'm good.
Okay, I'll take your word for it.
All I care about right now is... just what does the Crooked Man want out of this? I thought he was just a loan shark, but clearly he's operating in other circles. It can't just be about Crane, right? Getting him out of town? Is this all about the murders? Crane can't be useful to him anymore. So what could this have to do with Faith and Lily?
This is about those girls. And it'll always be about those girls.
Snow looks like she gave someone a blowjob.
We'll see.
I mean, that's a pretty bloody blowjob, I have to say.
Declared war against us last night. At least that's what I thought when it happened.
But
now I see this war
has been
going on for years. We just haven't noticed it because our way of doing things is broken. We need to do things the right way.
What does that mean, the right way?
What do you think I mean?
I don't know, but it suspiciously sounds like your way.
Look.
Seven rounds in,
yeah. Things haven't gone
that's just seven rounds of... That's just blood at that point. There's
that's
nothing
not
left.
Good enough.
The deposits are dry.
So, starting now...
we gotta make do with what's left.
By the book, straight as an arrow.
Pure as driven snow.
I'm not saying I'm the arbiter of...
Sure you're not.
This town has enough monsters. What happened last night, what you turned into, it can't happen again.
The fuck you mean?
Monsters. To fight monsters.
Colin, if I really...
I gotta go full wolf sometimes.
Moment's notice,
I was getting bullet after bullet in me.
What do you expect me to do?
There are degrees.
Degrees?
Oh, sorry.
I only ever do what's necessary.
Bite-edged? To the full wolf. I was about to say maybe we can go half wolf, but I guess we have to go full wolf now.
I care about how this is done just as much as I care about it getting done.
So for that you want to give him a handicap? Like the bad guys will worry if shit gets sloppy. Everybody wants Bigby to smile and shave and take a shower now and then.
Well, at least someone understands.
Full or nothing? Yeah, I agree 100%.
He'll get the job done. Just let him do it.
I'm going to let you do it, okay?
Oh, you're gonna let me do it? Okay.
Now that I'm deputy mayor, I need your respect. And this situation has to end.
What situation?
All unglamored fables starting today have to go and stay at the farm.
Oh, give me a fucking break.
Guys,
are you
stop
gonna let
arguing
talk
with
to
the
me
pig.
Like that?
It's been the rule for a reason, Colin.
Look, everyone just calm down, all right?
I'm perfectly calm.
I'm not. Tell me right now, what's it gonna be, Bigby?
Yeah, I was like, please don't make me decide.
Wolf's residence.
That's rude.
Oh, Buffkin, what is it? Okay, I'll let him know. Thanks. Guess who's waiting in your office right now? Narissa.
Narissa?
That broad from the pudding and pie?
Yes. Apparently, she told Buffkin that she has something she needs to talk to you about. But that she'll only tell you. What do you think that could be?
Bigby's got an admirer. You always do well with the, disenfranchised.
She probably just wants to talk about last night. The whole thing at the pudding and pie.
Maybe. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the fucking sex house.
I should get back to the
house business
office. I've left Buffkin alone for too long taking calls.
Boonoo, you good? Everyone's welcome here in chat or lurking.
Probably change out of these clothes.
Yeah, probably.
Consider the
you had a lot of
tabled,
BJ residue
Let me know
on you.
When you're done with Narissa.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Thank you, Cosmic.
She's a piece
Thank you for
of
edging
work.
To that.
Hey,
perfect.
You're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you? I mean, she seemed real serious about it, but I can still hang out here, right?
Look, maybe a few will get sent up, but you're my friend, Colin. I wouldn't do that to you. Don't worry about it.
BJ's?
Thanks.
Rip shirt out. I'm not kicking out the pig. Yeah, send him to the farm. Yeah, this little piggy went to the market. This little piggy went home. This little piggy went wee all the way home. Okay? I mean, I don't know exactly how it goes. It's something along those lines. That piggy is staying. Not dying, though. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Last time there were titties. So, we're gonna see if there's more. What the fuck are you on about, Boonoo? There was a Ooga? Oh, titties? Yeah, on Sunday when we played. Did I like the Alice song? I don't think I listened to it yet. The one you posted on the Discord that, said it had
Hi,
sound.
Sheriff.
I don't think I listened to that one yet.
Hi, Narissa.
Or are you talking about the, actually, I think I know what you're talking about. Hold on, let me go
have a
look.
Seat.
I have to see it. No, the earlier one? Yes. Where the fuck, what channel is it in? Memes. Music, probably.
Are you okay?
Yes, I did.
You didn't look good last night. I wasn't sure you'd be.
Let's just.
I forgot about it for a second, but yes, I did like that. I thought that was really funny. Also, when Maven responded to you, he definitely Huffing meant to puffs. Respond to the
Not
wood nut one
smoke
and
those.
To the metal. Yeah, I thought that was kind of funny too.
Thanks.
So what was that back there with Crane?
Always missing the booba.
Something. You know, it's
Tits, we all know what that
talk.
Does to you? What
There's
can I say?
There's not a lot that I can talk about.
Tits or tits?
You know that.
So that spell Crane was trying to break.
It's exactly, tits or tits.
Work,
huh? What I mean is, I don't want to waste your time, but I don't want you wasting your own time either.
Back in the dressing room, at the pudding and pie, I told you what I was looking for, and you found a way to tell me. You sent me to the open arms. Maybe that'll work again?
You can try. I just...
Alright, we have to lock in.
Go ahead. It might work.
Crane wasn't the murderer. The open arms was a setup. You sent me there. Was there someone else you wanted me to find there?
These lips are sealed.
Ugh. Okay.
If I could answer you just like that, I wouldn't have had to make that appointment with you.
No. I guess not.
Drop them out. Let me see those titties. Yeah. Let me just, you know, take the shirt off for you guys right here.
Grasping.
I won't get banned or anything. Dark.
I used to have friends to help me find my way, but now they're gone, and I don't know what to do. Is this making any sense?
No, I wasn't listening. I was thinking about ass and tits.
Is this going somewhere?
That's what chat's talking about.
I'm sorry. I thought I could do this. I need you to know I want to help, but
your lips are sealed.
I mean, they don't look too sealed to me.
I'm sorry if I'm wasting your time.
They seem kind of open.
I thought I knew how to say it.
Ribbons. Faith wore one too.
Do you like it? Do you?
How can I? It's a tool to keep you stuck in that life. Subservient. That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
Was that smoke coming out of my nose, or is it just cold? Because I don't remember him smoking. Oh, yeah, it was smoke. Never mind. Hey, chat, you're talking about ass and tits. Hi, Cosmic. Oh, hi, Belle. Hello.
No, these lips are sealed.
What?
You can't.
My apologies.
Back.
I must ask for consent.
You can't do that.
My hands are up.
Slow down. It's all right. I'm not gonna do anything.
I'm not doing anything.
Please, don't.
Nothing's happening.
Okay. I get it. So
putting hands back down.
If you take them off. I don't know how, but I'm going to fix this. If you could just point me in the right direction, I swear I will fix this.
Bunu, there is not going to be any two-on-one action. I'm going to tell you that right now.
If anyone finds out I came here...
That's probably Snow.
Listen, Sheriff. Can you keep
also,
this conversation between
Cosmic
us?
Cosmic and Belle, you just said hi and
I
dipped.
I could be in a lot of trouble. I shouldn't be talking to you.
What are you worried about?
Just, please don't say anything.
This is so awkward. Thank you.
Sorry, I just need to talk to the sheriff for a moment. Please excuse us.
1 minute.
That's okay, Vide. If you don't last long enough, you could just leave and then it could just be one-on-one with me and the girl. That's fine.
I called the office just now. They said they wanted to talk to you about
meow.
Something.
There you go, meow to that.
Thank you for listening, Sheriff. You should go.
I'm sorry. Did you not read? Are you guys not reading your own chat?
Wait, you don't have to go.
That is crazy.
That was abrupt.
That's one way to send a message.
What did she tell you?
Yeah, sorry guys. Cosmic, you're right, it is awkward.
Did you get anything from her?
She told me enough. I think she told both of us with the way she just left.
Okay then. Good work. So, about Beauty and Beast. Do you think there's something to it? Is this the right place to look? What could they know about the Crooked Man? Or do you think they just heard about last night? And they're scared about what's been going on.
Well, whatever it is, I'm sure they called for a reason. Suppose I better go check it out.
You know, Beauty came to me a while back. She was looking for financial assistance. I told her there was nothing I could do, and she said that meant she'd have to go somewhere else. Bigby, you don't think she meant that she was going to go to the Crooked Man, do you?
That would explain
you don't
why
know.
They called.
We need to solve this before
something
else happens.
Maybe she was going to Bloody Mary.
Who knows what? I have other matters to attend to.
Bye, Snow. Don't get your head chopped off. Okay. Alright, we get to walk around now. Yo, 30 minutes at the beginning of episode 4 of just talking? That's cool.
So that's back on me now. I thought we agreed that was settled.
You said it.
Oh no. Quinge.
It actually said Quinge. Yo, Biff, hello, welcome in.
Well, you just going around knocking on doors?
I'm sorry. Were you expecting someone else?
No. That was... forget it. What do you want, Bigby?
Why are you covered in blood?
Listen, I've had a shitty night.
You think you're the only one?
And I really don't want to deal with the runaround. Snow said you called and wanted to talk to me.
Well, I didn't call. Must have been Beauty. She's been surprising me a lot.
We're not fucking, alright?
Can I?
So have you, Bigby. Yet
we're not fucking.
Sneaking around and secrets, somehow I'm still the bad guy in this. I've had to hear about it all night long from her.
Who is it? Who's there? Beast?
Are you gonna let me in or what?
It's your pal, Bigby.
Hi, Bigby. Please excuse us for just a minute. Can I talk to you in private?
Yes. Let's.
Yeah, but I feel the same. Bunu, you're making no sense.
I guess I really do have the smallest apartment in the Woodlands.
I can already tell you're going to make a problem out of this.
What's he doing here? We don't need to bring him into this
beast.
I just don't think we can talk about.
You've seen outside the Matrix? Okay. Maybe you should inform the Matrix about your about what you've seen, because the Matrix might not be too accurate.
It was one little thing. Do you want to keep fighting about that, or do you want to try to sort this out?
How about don't touch the fragile items? There you go. Yeah, it's in your imagination.
That's why I called.
Yo, can I come in or what?
Oh. Thanks for letting us finish our conversation.
My apologies, man. I touched everything I could.
Sorry.
You could have ignored me.
Yeah, you know what they say. Centuries of marriage come with centuries of baggage.
I gotta say,
wow.
Your place, it looks, expensive.
What do you mean by that?
Okay, Bunu.
No, really, I want to know. What are you trying to say, huh?
You've lived here a long time. And you've never called me over. So what's this about? Is this something about that loan you took out? From the crooked man?
I didn't know what else to do, so...
We should deal with this on our own. Bigby's just going to complicate
things. I called him here, and I want to see if he can help us out. Why are you being like this?
I'm just trying to do what's best for us.
Well, what kind of trouble are you in? Either it's the money, or it's something else.
I gotta know one thing first.
I can shake my head about whatever I want. I'm shaking my head about the game. I'm just reading your guys' chats.
And all this comes back on us. We'd be risking a lot. We've seen what happens when you cross the Crooked Man. And I don't know if it's worth it. If you can't give us certain assurances.
Relax.
I can protect you, but only if you tell me what I need to know. And that means details. No more stonewalling.
We aren't.
Yeah, no stonewalling, guys.
Just tell me what's going on here.
Look, we're used to a certain kind of lifestyle, okay? We couldn't just give that
up. We never meant for it to get like this. It's just that we had nowhere else to turn. And we got in over our heads.
There's not a lot of work out.
Yeah, but Bunu did kind of put a story path 2 months ago.
Like...
Actually, Bunu, you want to update that story path? You're okay. Who's gonna answer? Okay, we're not.
And Beast.
And we're out doing something fabulous.
Let me just,
A day at the beach?
Skiing the slopes?
Can we finish this conversation first?
I should get that.
Come on.
Oh, okay.
Back to you as soon as...
All right, Bunu.
Humanly possible. possible.
I'm sorry, that was a little uncalled for.
That fucking message. I'm gonna come down there and bash your heads in with that machine if I have to call again and hear that fucking message one more time. I've been doing this long enough to know that...
I get what you meant, Bulu. If you say the path, it will dissolve, gotcha.
You're yourselves out of warnings. It's time to start thinking about how else you can settle this.
Who is that?
The Crooked Man's gonna get his, one way or another.
Cosmic! What the fuck? You just had to throw that in there?
All I care about is, how can I find the Crooked Man? Who do I talk to? Where do I go?
The Lucky Pawn. That's where I borrowed the money. The Crooked Man.
He either got a call, or I'd overheard people he thinks he's
to
being
Jersey
bullied
about loans before. So when
yeah,
I
come back.
Money, that's where I went. I didn't know what to do.
Did you ever see the Crooked Man there? When you got your loan? Or just shopping?
No, never. But come on, it's his place. And the Jersey Devil never lets you forget it. I can see now that it was a mistake, but I'm not the only one who goes there, you know. I saw the woodsman's axe there just the other day. It was in a display case.
I guess he's hit hard times, too. There's a lot of that going around. I can't imagine he has a lot of marketable skills.
Fucking Bloody Mary must go through there. She had Woody's axe last night, trying to chop my damn head off with it.
Maybe if you go there...
In your dream.
Sort some things out.
I guess I'll go check out the Lucky Pawn. If I can't track down the Crooked Man there, maybe I can make enough noise that the Crooked Man will come find me.
Hold on, Bigby. Don't go there. Sounds like you're just going to get Beauty in trouble. And... You know that butcher shop, the cut above? It's the place on Tubman Street. Same block as the baker and the candlestick maker. Well, I've been delivering packages from there for a while. The thing is, it's for the Crooked Man. And
okay.
I don't think it's meat in the packages. You gotta understand, I needed work.
Well, what are you delivering? What's going on there?
God, why are you putting a face on?
Operation.
I literally have done nothing.
But I do know this. It's the only meat market in town that doesn't carry filet. I'm not sure how much actual butchery goes on there.
You took aggro, Rose? Don't worry, I got you. What you mean?
He had a problem with the refrigeration unit. When I finished, it was your pal Mary who showed up to pay me. She said I was reliable. She liked that. And it's the only thing I've been able to pick up, and it's still not enough. I don't want Beauty to have to work, especially not where she was.
It's Mary you deal with? Bloody Mary is there?
No, Johan is the one.
Why do you think I'm going to do that just because you asked me to? Or actually just because you tell me to? I think the answer is no.
Gets under my skin, you know. I try to avoid her. But I don't need to tell you what she's
You're
like.
You're damn right you don't. I don't need a rundown on
yeah?
her reputation. If Mary works out of there, I need to look into it.
I just wanted to provide for Beauty. Give her the kind of life she deserves.
You guys aren't gonna bully me into
we shouldn't
barking
have to live
for you.
It's scraping to get by.
No, I would not. No,
we
absolutely
were
not.
Once. We were accustomed to a certain lifestyle. All we want is to make this place feel a little bit like
I'd do something else,
you
but not Mark.
You understand, Bigby.
I don't need to understand. It's not my fucking job to understand. My job is to keep Fable Town safe.
So, where are you going?
Meow, maybe not Bark? No. No.
I'd like to know where it's coming from.
We're not doing anything. No sort of noises here. Also, welcome in, Cat Lady. No! Wait, what am I doing? Let's go to the butcher shop.
You know that butcher shop, the cut above? The thing is, I don't think it's meat in the packages. You know that butcher shop?
The Lucky Pawn. That's where I borrowed the money. The Crooked Man's behind the-
We're going to the butcher shop.
I want to know what the crooked man is hiding at that butcher shop.
Yo, what's up, baby, Tutu Dogs?
Once you show up,
hello, welcome in.
Word is gonna spread. There may be nothing.
You got their aggro, just do my thing. Funo, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about this whole time.
Wait.
Definitely not purring.
I don't know what you're planning to do when you find the crooked man, but is there any way you could help us out?
Come on, Cosmic did it.
What do you mean?
Well, maybe you can make this all just go away.
We would really appreciate
it. I'm trying.
It. What do you say?
Can you help us out?
I'll handle it. I'm not gonna let that crooked bastard ruin any more lives.
Oh, thank you, Bigby.
I'm sure you'll do the right thing.
Don't do it? Alright, Mr. Bruno said don't do it. Yeah, I'm not doing it. No. No, you gotta earn that. Not even for content. Yeah, you gotta earn that. Fine. Come on, do it for me. You gotta earn that now. No barking. No meowing. No purring. You're gonna clip it and mark me as a furry? No. You guys saw...
Not very
let that list go on. Five gifts
solid.
And... Five gifted? No.
This.
You guys saw when... You redeemed Ooh Woo for the first time. And it literally was the shittiest fucking thing ever. You think me barking or meowing or purring is gonna turn out good?
Or he doesn't have
I any. Mean, the most I can do for purring is like roll my tongue. Like you would right. Like if you roll an R.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
There we go. You're there? Yeah. Bark like a meow. Chicken? Okay.
I don't see.
I mean, I could, you know, meow. Woof. Bark. There you go. Is that good enough for you guys? We can't judge that. You were here at every major event? Okay. Yeah, 10 months. Put some work into it?
Bigby Wolf?
Oh, I probably should have rang the bell.
Well, welcome, Sheriff. What can I get for you? You interested in a particular cut? Let's see.
Oh, don't worry. I put work into it.
What do we have in stock?
I put work.
Let's see what we got here. Flank steak on special. New York strip.
Not with that though.
I can have some wild boar in.
Filler and Cosmic. Like. Okay.
Sirloin, ribs, roast.
I know about the deliveries. The ones going in and out of here.
Well, of course there are deliveries. We don't raise the cows in here.
We all get one sub.
He said these packages aren't meat.
Well, what else would they be? What you see is what you get. Just meat. Don't find anything else. We just, we do more wholesale and meat packing than walk-up service. I'd like to help you. Really, I would. But there's nothing... Here.
So you don't mind if
yeah,
I
exactly. Wouldn't
around.
Mind.
I guess not.
Exactly.
I... Sheriff, I...
Relax, man.
Did you hear that?
What?
Sin... I'm real sorry. Hold on. I just gotta
Sin
go check.
City was a mafia.
Which one?
Angels like
I know.
Us.
I am barking for five gifted subs. I already said no. No, I ain't barking for five gifted subs. Or we out? Oh, yo, welcome in with your gift sub. I will always argue with you. Don't say shit. Bunu na. Bunu. I said no before you gifted the subs. Hell, scammer. I didn't say shit. I didn't say shit, guys. I said no. I don't know. How to fucking actually bark. I'm just gonna...
Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to...
Actually? No, Bunu for you. Bunu? Bunu? I'm not gonna bark. but I will put on my dog ears. Okay. YouTube, I'll be right back. YouTube, we're back. We got dog ears. Wolf realized. He pressed the button.
I'll be right out.
You already hate yourself for giving 5 subs to an e-girl? I ain't no e-girl. Yeah, Devin, why'd you have to freeze your card?
Just wait out front. I'll be right there.
Relax, Johan. I just want to talk.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here for safety purposes.
Think twice if you're safe.
Come on, damn it.
Such an innocent guy, you're acting pretty damn strange.
Sin City was a baby.
Devin.
Angels like
you. You forgot about Devin and 5 wallaways? Alright, guys. Give me a second to get past this cutscene. I'll put on the onesie for you. And we'll do 5 wallaways. Devin the goat for 5 more? Yes.
Killed. Things I do.
Give me just a second to finish this cutscene and I will.
You're gonna hurt that way. Now, what the hell are you doing?
I wore in high school
for
a Halloween costume.
What happened to Sheriff?
Please don't kill me, Sheriff. I don't want to die. Please, please don't kill me.
If you don't talk, I might have to do just that. Is that what you want, Johan?
No, please.
Rose Furry confirmed no.
I'm dead. Either way, they said to me.
No.
Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment. Easy, even when they got you on a hook in the deep freeze.
Why are you trying to sneak out the back, Johan? What are you afraid of?
That whole crew.
Crew?
Fuck.
The yeah, you said crew, bitch. People.
Jersey Devil, D and Dumb, and that
yeah, I was all...
Bloody Mary.
No.
You want to talk about the real butcher? It's her, not me. This is her place. I'm telling you, they muscled in on me. Took over my storage and delivery a long time ago.
But I don't know how you would
all
know.
Because of that heat wave. That summer was...
I have no tail. No such things.
Let Mary and those porkers stay cool in the meat locker one day, playing cards, having a great time. I guess they were sizing the place up.
I think the Scooby-Doo has a tail on it, actually. We'll find out in a second.
In this. I don't know what they do.
I ain't kinky, guys. Not like that. I ain't got no tail.
I'm not allowed to know.
Well, we're about to see what's back there. And then we'll see if I believe you.
Obviously the Fiddler Rose.
I knew this would happen.
All right.
No way.
Oh, yeah, pausing it works. YouTube will be back. I'll come back with a onesie on. YouTube, we're back! I got the Scooby on. Anyways, resuming game.
There would be the day. Bigby Wolf would walk.
Shh.
Can't believe I'm wearing a Scooby-Doo outfit for 10 subs. Yo, thank you guys all again. Devin and Bunu. Yo, I am strong. Do you put your lips together and come real close? Can you blow my whistle, baby? Yeah. You don't want no praise? Sorry. No. Fucking horrible reference, Bunu. Horrible reference. No. No praise for you. Yo, actually? I'm still kind of cold, but this feels nice.
What is this place?
I told you.
Guys, it has pockets, too.
I don't know. They muscled me out.
Hello?
Hi, Devin.
I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like this.
Warning lights.
That's what... Oh, you bitch.
It's all I've ever had.
You hit the button, and they escaped. He's hot?
He'd still be
Am I the heat?
If you hadn't flipped that switch out there.
I had to. You come in here making trouble for me. But you only give a shit now because the crooked man stepped on your toes or something.
You don't even see.
They took this place
you don't
me.
See my story path or Devin's story path? My
it
story path
been
got
easy
fucked up.
For me? You think I want to live with this at my back? I needed help.
Well, I'm here now. I'm gonna sort this all out. So this is what Beast was delivering. Glamours.
Oh!
Other kinds of magic. Could be dangerous stuff.
Okay. Shackles.
Chains.
Yo, maybe a dog needs tied down here.
You can't think I'm the only one the crooked man has under his yoke.
Yeah, I don't know. Stefan, I don't know either. I have no idea.
These are raw materials for making magic. Anti-Greenleaf and any other rogue witches out there probably get their supplies here.
Guys, if anybody new comes into my stream, please let them know that I don't wear this every single day. This is not what I wear every day.
Math or something.
She definitely does. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? What am I looking like? You got it? Hold on. Actually, I don't need to change the title. It's fine. People can just come in like this.
Maybe just don't touch anything, Pat.
I'm gonna touch shit.
Please?
You're gonna let them know that I wear this every time? Alright, can't wait for it. I also have a sloth onesie and a skeleton onesie if, like, you know.
You know anything about this?
Every time you go over, it's not that often, Devin.
You need a lot of things.
Don't you see?
Definitely
do
the sloth.
Here?
I'm already wearing all the Scooby outfit. That's all for the stream. We're not changing outfits.
Is booming. He's got all he needs. The raw materials. And the
put them all on the same time?
Process them.
No.
And with all this gear, looks like they could make just about any kind of magic. A lot of it. It's pretty clear why.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Doing it like this. It's bound to be cheaper than the 13th floor.
I would be warm. I am warm now, so I think I'm good.
Horrible. Things that must have gone on here.
How the hell did all this happen? I didn't see it. Didn't stop it. This is a whole lot bigger than we thought.
I'm in danger.
People just don't know the real.
Devin gifted 5 subs for me to put this onesie on.
You don't have to tell me.
That fucker Crane knew all about it.
There you go. Cosmic barked.
Yeah. What about Crane? If this all, finding the crooked man is so fucking important, why don't you ask your boss?
Who's my
Snow.
Boss?
Snow. No, Crane.
Crane is kidnapped.
Where everybody is. I don't know how, but he's got some way. That's right. It was that creepy magic mirror with the big green head and all. Why don't you just use that? Find the crooked man that way. And leave me alone. Yeah, with stuff like that mirror, I'm surprised that you ever need to leave the office.
None of your business, Butcher. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Well, if they got their hands on an important magical item, there's only one place they'd take it.
Are you asking me, Vide? Because I've already asked you before.
They probably took Crane there, too.
And you said no. See, everyone's saying yes.
If I can find the mirror piece there, I can find the crooked man.
Hey, hold on. Well, I'm real happy you found what
you sent me
for,
a video of you barking at other people. Huh? You were not barking for me.
Do you really think this is
so that video doesn't count.
Of all this stuff
I don't want to hear it.
I do know one thing. That's his icon. His symbol. What kind of a guy uses a torture device as his icon? The kind of guy who isn't going
to
be.
Hey, you asked if you wanted to bark for me.
Showing himself
what?
In. So yeah. Tell me this. What the hell am I supposed to do now? I'm going to have to spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary.
You won't have to worry, Johan. I'm going to take him down.
Thank you. Thank you, Sheriff.
Bunu, we upgraded from Discord. I mean, we could always go back to Discord. We kind of, yeah. No, go ahead. Say it with your chest. No.
Jersey, don't give me that
shit.
No,
we upgraded from Discord.
System, if you're just gonna
my fucking
Jack,
system.
What the fuck is going on?
Moved on from Discord.
I'm
the guy to keep shit in order. You know. And that's it, Woody. If you love your ex so fucking much, why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place, huh?
I didn't.
Say it with your auga. Yeah. That's gonna be the new saying. It's not say it with your chest. Say it with your auga.
What's going on here?
The fucking hell.
Christ. And this fucking guy too.
Are you kidding me? It was here.
I'm stalling or playing a game.
Fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, you bald little dipshit. You're gonna. You piece of shit.
Cool it, Woody.
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
Relax, bro.
We don't need the business office involved in this shit.
Woody, trust me, you don't want to go there.
Just stay out of my way, all right?
How you feeling today, Sheriff? Still looking
Excuse me, motherfucker.
Or are you done chasing your tail?
Yeah, kick his ass. He punched me.
Where's my ass? Who'd you give it to?
I could answer that for you, bitch. Alright, I guess I'm spamming.
This is my fucking fight.
Not now.
Dog, you got a lot of nerve.
Alright, that's your fight. See you fucking later. Yeah, I don't want to deal with it anymore. All you, brother. All you, bitch. Go for it. What guys?
Fucking stay down.
What?
There she is.
No shit. Shut the fuck up, you don't gotta mock me. I'm kinda in the middle of something. Give me a moment. Oh yeah, I know you will. Yo, what am I going full wolf? That is my broken arm. Yeah. I'll dress up as Vi for Halloween. I'll just be gone.
Hey, assholes. I found her.
Poor Bambi got to get his mother killed again. Oh, no. An anvil? Yo, at least I know what an anvil is. Is he fucking... Yeah, Cosmic, that is actually a good idea. I could do that. I could dress as Vi for Halloween. Halloween's on a Thursday though, and I don't stream Thursday. And Vi also doesn't stream on Thursday. Casually picked up a 1k pound anvil? Yeah.
The magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here, didn't she?
You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing. That useless bitch Snow White in a broken fucking mirror.
Where's the crooked man? How can I find him?
You can't find a crooked man. No one can. Oh, the door to his house. It bounces around. Never in one spot. You'll never find it. Okay. Even Crane had to use the magic mirror. They dumped all his shit here. Bloody Mary uses this place like a fucking dump.
Where'd they take it? Where did they take Crane?
Oh, how the fuck should I know? They do what they do. You'll never see him again. Just go on. Get Crane's shit and go. Not that it's gonna do you any good.
See anything?
Crane's coat. time for traveler's checks, huh? He won't be needing this.
Yeah, he won't be needing it. Yeah, I can't wait to see Vi go full femboy to dress up like
that
me.
Sick piece of.
That would be funny. Okay. All I need. All I need is a fucking hat.
It's the shard. Finally.
Put my hair up. Get a mustache.
Hey, Sheriff.
Talk
those
all badass, and then I'll be
still
good.
Dead. Oh, and there's nothing you can
I gotta
do
go full
to
tomboy? That's fine. I can go full
did,
tomboy.
But I do.
I can
this.
Go full tomboy.
Out of smoke?
I'm not ignoring you. I'm waiting for you to say something.
You're welcome.
Oh, you're asking what do you mean, talk
not
all badass?
Lie.
I don't know.
I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing.
I think he was gifted one. No, I'll just deepen my voice and talk, you know, a little deeper the whole time. I got your lingo down. I'll be fine.
About what?
I gotta chalk it, guys. Words. Just chalk that stream. That's crazy, guys.
Get the fucker who did it.
That yo, actually?
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
What right. The fuck was that? That's fine. That's the line that's been crossed? What do you mean? No, my voice didn't change. I was just making fun of him. Why? What line was crossed? If you think lines haven't been crossed, you're out of here.
Hey,
yeah, no shit, he's 10 times more manly. I wasn't trying.
Right.
What line was crossed?
Yeah.
Okay. Amley? Yeah, exactly. Okay. Guys, I need to calm down a little bit. My heart is like. Oh, actually, episode 4 is almost over. Holy shit. This might be a short stream.
I don't care who killed the prostitutes. If Crane was helping himself to the community coffers, it means his hand was in my pocket, and you just let him go.
I don't know what you heard, but it didn't happen like that.
Are you denying the facts?
She's denying me the chance.
Yeah,
to
calm
get
down.
Away.
Actually, no, I need to relax.
Yes, Bigby has returned.
Ah, there's the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait. Just one moment. Please.
Look what I found.
Seems your dog wants a biscuit.
I'm not in the mood. And you've
no,
got
I don't
gotta
worry about that
for.
Vibe.
Oh, really?
Buffkin, get this piece in the mirror right away.
With pleasure, Miss White.
Yo, mirror's finally getting fixed.
Things are swinging back in the right direction. Good work, Bigby. You've been gone all day. What did you uncover? I thought you were going to report back to me. I mean, it's fine.
Once the mirror's fixed, we can use it to find that crooked bastard. Or at least wherever he hangs his hat.
Unless.
That's how Crane kept tabs on him. And everybody else. I'd say he was abusing the privilege. He was probably spying on all of us.
He was probably spying on me.
Anyway.
No, it's fine. You did excellent work, Bigby.
Sheriff, I could use your assistance. Would you join me at the mirror?
Yeah, I'll join you.
Don't go far, Sheriff. I'd like to have a few words of my own with you.
Unbelievable.
Oh, yeah? Take a number.
Take a number.
I don't understand. This piece just doesn't want to join the rest. Do you have any idea why?
You're short? I don't know.
Well, where did you find it? What has it gone through since being separated from the rest? Shattering is a very traumatic experience, you know.
Yo, it's Pepe!
So this process can be a little touchy. It helps that I have a good working relationship with the mirror.
It had a front row seat to a pretty gnarly brawl at the Lucky Pawn. When I found it, it was still in Crane's coat. Last person I saw with Crane or his coat was that psycho Bloody Mary. Maybe she had some.
Yes,
she probably took
Miss
it.
White was asking about her. That explains it. you-know-who and the mirror have a very unhappy history with each other. How would you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
I think I already know the feeling.
Well, I think I know how to proceed now. It will just take a little extra coaxing, that's all. Thank you for your help. It could be a while, Sheriff. I'll find you when it's ready.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
Besides which, he might not want to come out with you watching.
Oh.
Yo, that's
Vide. Spied on.
If you ask me, you're everything that's wrong with Fable Town.
Is it fixed?
Wait, stand in front of the mirror and say Candyman three times, yeah.
He said it might be a while.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business?
You want me to read unless... Okay.
What I want
all right,
is my
give me a second. I'll read it.
I can't take this.
I'll read it. I'm not shy. I am shy. I'm not shy enough for that. I'll read it. Give me a second.
They're over there bickering about bureaucracy. We're at war. Don't they realize that?
Do you need some help over there?
I mean, I did respond to it.
Thanks.
With Lynn, like, I was very snarky, but you know, I'll read it.
We can't pay him. He really needs to go to the farm, you know. So, just break the news and be done with it, okay?
Okay.
Toad, come here.
I thought I made myself very clear.
I see how it is. Passed off to an underling, eh?
Why am I not surprised?
Well, you did close what damage.
I'm gonna wait for the cutscene to be over.
Just need a little bit of dosh to cover it. I tried talking to her about it, but it's like chatting up a brick wall, it is. Now, I'm sure you've got your own agenda, Sheriff, but I've taken a real wallop because of you, and you can't deny that.
I'm starting to think you don't take me seriously, Toad. How many times have I told you to get glamored up? You know that if you're out of glamour, I gotta send you to the farm.
Well,
and some people
how
watch
about
again.
Your friend the pig, hmm? Is he going to the farm too? Yeah, you thought we didn't know about him, huh? A worst-kept secret in Fable Town.
Colin stays out of sight. For Mondays, at least. Can you say the same?
Fine, I get that. But might I propose a very simple solution? If you give me one more chance and hear me out, I see a way for me and me boy to stay. I'm not gonna ask for any more than I need. I just wanna stay. So what do you say? You just give me enough to cover me glamours and we'll call the rest of
it. Is it because I got cash?
Please,
I stole
Sheriff.
It?
Don't take TJ from the only army knows. He's so glamorous, oppressive. I've done nothing wrong but look different.
Look, I'll try to get you that money and get you another chance, but you have to understand, that's not entirely up to me.
Oh, thank you, Sheriff. I knew I could count on you to make me whole again. We get insulted and I'll be glamour to the nines, I will.
Yeah, Vi's just trying
Move
to hear
in.
The...
Want to talk? Now's your chance.
I've just
what the fuck you say
exactly? Funding this office. So Vi's
trying to hear the fast breathing and see the eye rolls.
Well,
but,
at least he's not
He's gotta try a little harder.
He's not?
For now. Did you take care of Toad? I mean, I saw the way he left. I know it may not seem that important right now, but glamours are the law for a very good reason.
Toad won't be a problem. I'll see to that.
Are you sure? Because he left looking pretty happy. Fine. We'll deal with it later. I know I should be asking
the game.
How it got like this. But I just keep wondering why it happened. To Faith and Lily. You've seen his world. Do you have any idea why he'd want them dead? I don't know if the Crooked Man killed them with his own hand, or if it was one of his goons.
If there's one thing I've figured out, it's that the Crooked Man is all about control. It's what he does with the loans at the pawn shop. The magic he peddles. Chains. Ribbons. Maybe Faith and Lily weren't doing what they were told. Or maybe they just tried to leave.
Sheriff! Miss White! I believe the mirror is repaired.
I have to say I have been better. But thanks for putting me back together.
I'm sorry. I have to know. Mirror, mirror, we're glad you weren't slain. Now please show us that sick creep Crane.
Okay. Not bad.
Yeah. I want to see where he's ended up, too.
You dead?
You will get on that plane to Paris, and you will wait for the day the Crooked Man needs you.
Until then, not a peep. Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey.
Oh, please disobey.
Someone's watching.
How the fuck do you know, bitch?
Just happened.
We pointed you in the wrong direction. Looked at Bloody Mary's reflection.
Oh, her. That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she brings. So, let's not do that again, okay?
Yep.
Looks like we'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus on the immediate threat, and that's the Crooked Man. Bigby, we don't have a lot of time.
Are you having trouble with the rhyme, Sheriff?
Just show me where I can find the Crooked Man.
I haven't been feeling well of late. Seems neither of us can cooperate.
Damn.
Perhaps I can be of assistance?
Sure, man.
Mirror, mirror, keep us sane. Show the door to Crooked Man's domain.
I can always count on you.
Buffy. There we go. That was a good rhyme.
I don't recognize the door, but that's the Crooked Man's symbol.
Yeah, that's that Hold helps on. So much. Thank you. It's gone.
Door. It moves.
Yeah, we knew that.
Jersey mentioned that.
Wait a minute. I know that door.
That's Central Park. I don't know when it's gonna move again, but I'm gonna get there before it does.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial. We can't just dispense street justice. I know that emotions can run high, and you have your reasons.
He's here to kill him
a certain way. But we
I'll bring
have
him back
to make
alive.
A commitment to working within the law.
The door that moves, Monsters
bring
Inc.
Him back here.
Exactly.
Alive.
Yeah, exactly.
We can clean them and cook them together.
Good. I have enough to worry about here while
We're
I prepare
gonna be,
the case
Sully
against him.
And Mike Wazowski
so I'm going
trying
to, trust
to
you
climb
to
all over those
properly.
Doors.
That is, if you think you're ready.
Of course I'm ready.
Thanks for licking
I
me,
I got
bud.
No other choice.
You don't do it anymore, so I'm glad you do it now. Sorry. What? I didn't say anything. You disagree? Okay. Pixel was still lost. Damn. Yeah, Voodoo, I was kidding. Yeah, we made it. Let's go. How the fuck did we find it that fast? I don't know.
Tim, what the hell are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny. I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal.
Hold on. You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
That's what they told me. I don't know, they said you made it pretty clear.
I mean, yeah, I was coming through the door, but like...
I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do.
Fine, lead on.
Are the two fruity men that I know gonna get together? Devin and Vide? Are they finally gonna get together? Oh, okay.
Thanks for understanding.
Alright, never mind.
This is all I'm here to do, and I don't wanna
make- Then you both said fruity!
I know I'm probably the last person you expect to be a guard. Or an escort, for that matter.
I get it. You have a job to do. But you gotta
you
ask yourself if you wanna be involved with this guy.
Whatever you may think
it was
of him,
a joke.
He doesn't treat me like some broken little kid.
It was a joke.
I think he gets what it's like. He gave me a job.
What does that even mean? I was kidding.
Have.
Don't worry about it.
This is the only option I've got.
Anyways.
Just keep that in mind, maybe. Because if you and the boss go up against each other,
I was
going
to respond to you, Vide.
Caught in the middle.
I understand the position you're in, but
you don't have to do this. There are other things you can do.
And then you both said fruity.
So it's just that easy.
Maybe not, but you don't want to be a
OMG, a lot of licks, yeah.
A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office. But he's there. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta
Cosmic
go in
is
with
one
you.
Lick.
Can't you just wait up, Sheriff?
No, Cosmic, it's one lick. Bide, you got like 15.
Thanks.
All right, I don't want to hear it. Why does his crutch... It's not his crutch, it's his leg brace thing.
Stop laughing at me.
Go ahead. We got a job to do.
Yeah. You need some
WD-40. Sir.
Yo, what's up, my guy? I just kicked your ass earlier. Oh, he's all scared of me.
Thank you, Tim. I know the sheriff isn't the accommodating sort, but you handled it. You did well. You can go now.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Am I gonna die?
You see, everyone in Fable Town has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it.
Dude, WD-40 could be used for everything.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
I guess. Let's talk. You use WD-50? All right.
You got
me. I do go straight to Cosmic. That's fine. Yeah. You can have my sloppy seconds.
I've heard stories about you. In the old days, how you picked off those men one by
one. Yo, we're fucking gonna be freaks again?
The wolf is coming.
Pies, you got 30 minutes.
Hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes.
I was kidding.
And you give it to them. I wish I could have seen it.
You gotta make food, Bunu?
Oh, well.
I don't gotta be kidding? What you mean? I don't gotta be kidding about giving you my sloppy seconds? What? You're gonna be 10 minutes? Okay. Ooh, we're in a minority on this one. So 85% of players decided Collins should not go to the farm. I read that right? Okay. 36.2% of players tried to remove the ribbon. Oh. Alright, I was a little bitch, I guess. You, went to cut above first. Okay. You and 73% of players decided Toad should not go to the farm. Alright. You and 42% of players agreed to talk to him first. Cool. Alright, so there's episode 4. I don't know how long the last episode's gonna take. I guess we're gonna find out. Okay. Episode 5. Oh, shit. Actually, Vide, you posted that fucking link. Hopefully longer than 30 minutes. It's gonna be long. It's gonna be at least an hour. So I probably won't be live when you get home, but I don't know. Unless you listen to me in your car like you normally do. Where the fuck is that link that you posted? Can you post it again? For the Wolf Among Us 2? Yeah, it is not there. Thank you. Alright. We're gonna put on pause for a moment, YouTube. It's gonna have the wizard off. That's what it looked like. It looks like... Yeah, it's gonna have... Yeah, the Wizard of Oz stuff in it. 2023? No, that's perfect.
And
last
teeth?
Year.
You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Is he actually gonna like me now because I didn't kill him? Don't remind me of her, she's dead. Yeah, thank you so much for the memory.
No.
Yeah.
Holly's sister, Lily.
I just don't know what Bigby's doing. If he cares about it. If he even gives a shit.
That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree.
No.
No!
We're not burning the tree, Snow.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
I don't even know really what the farm is entailing.
Maybe a few get
I assume
you're my friend,
they're gonna die.
I wouldn't do that to you.
Oh God, Bigby!
This time was no joke. Eat as many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue.
Did that really go all over? I didn't even notice that. I thought that was just in my side.
When you get the crooked man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a
great. All right, Crane has come back alive. Or, no, the crooked man has come back alive. One of them. Okay. Last episode, guys. See how long this one takes. I did show you all the cats. I can bring Shadow over? When? Tell me when Shadow can come over with me. Seen a few videos on YouTube that subtitles that weren't matching the things the characters were saying. Going to the farm was one of the things that was different. Really? That's interesting.
You must be tired.
Nah, missing a cat? What you mean?
And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently.
Yeah, I got fucking shot.
Please, Sheriff. Relax for a moment, will you? Do you want a drink? Something to eat? Vivian makes a very nice, very... It's elegant. Really, a carpaccio. It's lobster. Sirloin.
The other one that you remember was visiting Grandma upstairs? Really?
Only Tennessee whiskey, unfortunately. Oh.
That's super weird.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit down and have a drink. Silver.
Sit down, Jersey. Well, Sheriff, for the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You know why I'm here. You killed those women.
What women?
Vide, you can
Faith
come down.
And Lily, the girls who worked at the pudding and pie.
Did I now? I assume by your confidence in accusing me.
Are you too chicken?
Have some proof of this, yes? Some allotment of evidence. A witness, perhaps.
I don't need evidence. I don't carry a badge. There's no appeals. And you're guilty until I say otherwise. That's how this
he
works.
Chicken?
I'm
yeah,
sorry,
exactly.
Sheriff.
You two chicken, bud. Come downstairs.
I really do, for your own sake. But no, I didn't kill anyone. Those women. I don't relish telling you that the killings were perpetrated by an employee of mine. It's a very unfortunate bit of business, but I promise you that the matter will be dealt with internally. I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with.
An unfortunate bit of business? You're gonna tell me right now who killed him.
Sheriff, I have complete respect for you and your job. I hope you know that. But I
I simply can't divulge that information. You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No, I'm gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint and get out?
I'm already
No, Devin, only I can...
You don't want to make it worse.
Only I can unlock him.
You think I'm scared of you?
He's got that belt on, you know?
You're nothing more
That's
than a...
That's enough. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but in the interest of preserving our alliance, if you have to know, it was Georgie. However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down. Now.
Yeah,
fine, you'll get
I killed him, so what? You should have just kept your nose where it fucking belonged.
Why'd you do it? Why kill them?
Does it matter?
Look, the fact is... George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And super I weird about YouTube.
Right. So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection
figured
has
out eventually.
Limits.
Devin, I'm glad you get it.
I think you far exceeded yours. That you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this!
And then
you
attempt
told me
to
kill
blame
him.
Me for it.
If you don't...
You will be silent.
I will tell you.
While we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis. You're just gonna let him do this?
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
All right, let's talk. You can't just hand me over! What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us!
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people?
I don't know if I
You're
spelled that
really
right.
You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I'd give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers
just
are?
Get the fuck out of
I
here!
I do apologize, Sheriff, but I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him! Are you kidding me?
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that hall at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit, but he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying?
I'm not going anywhere.
This could have gone so well. To speak the truth, I've never been a very good mediator. Why negotiate when you can just decide?
Yeah, bud, to count you out, but just come downstairs. You're not tied up. What's up, Bloody Mary? You didn't know what that was, bud? Hey, I didn't tell you to look that up.
Well, look at you all fixed up.
Alright, I'm about to get my ass beat. I'm already going cool. This is gonna be great, guys.
Take this!
Okay,
you're done, Wolf.
Come on, we're pretty much done here.
All right, I guess it didn't
like
matter
say,
who
it was
I
nice
chose.
Knowing you,
don't stab me, bitch! Don't stab
nice
me, bitch! I got
out.
It. Ooh, good job, you stabbed him.
Oh God!
You guys are just killing each other.
This way.
Or admit, it's a little rude to stab me with a knife, isn't it? Isn't it in it?
Oh, shit.
I tried my best. I tried my best with that accent. Perfect. Turn wolf, go running at it, bitch. You got that dog in them mind. Oh, we full wolf. I have a bar. What's the bar for? Also in game, okay. Yeah, in game furry and IRO furry.
Shit. Fuck! What was that?
It was a wolf. Oh, did I grab the wrong? Oh well.
Take him off!
I can't! We ain't shaking shit off! Okay. He shook me off. He shook me off. Or she shook me off. I'm gonna stop saying that, actually. We're not shucking anyone off.
Gunnet.
Oh, you got it! Just jump through the window!
Do it! Keep going!
Just shake it off, thanks. Hey, you guys are actually doing it? Okay.
Fuck!
Come on.
Okay.
Fuck it.
If people see that clip, they're gonna come into my stream thinking I'm an actual furry and be highly disappointed. Rose out here bringing a whole new definition of doggy style. Yeah, you guys want some doggy style? Fucking, I got you. I got you right here. I'm not wearing this costume every day. Absolutely not. No. I'm not wearing this every day.
Come on. We can't stay here.
Ooh.
Hang on.
Did
I
you
need
just
a minute.
Come?
Okay.
A new one every day? That's gonna be expensive.
How did this happen, Georgie? How did it get this?
Yes, you did.
Can you stand up? It's okay. Take your time. Slowly.
It's
fine, I just know you too well.
No way I'm walking out of here. Well, it won't be your fault. Hello, Bigby.
I mean, I've been trying all day. Oh, I ain't pretending anymore.
But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go.
Just grab him. Oh.
Please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
Vivian, you can't seriously want to protect this guy. You know what he did.
I'm not going anywhere. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What? He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Girl,
so it's all my fucking fault then. You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to. You can't fucking blame me for that.
Look.
You didn't have to do anything.
Like hell I didn't. Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us.
Oh, there's
and as
titties.
You can imagine, the crooked man wasn't too
on thrilled. The wall.
But of course,
I was looking for him, actually. Honest, I'll be honest. I was looking for the titties.
So he told
and
me
I found them.
To take care
They're
of
on
it.
The wall.
You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says.
I'm not
or
having
I'm
a moment. I'm letting y'all be fruity.
So I
That's
fucking
fine.
Killed him.
Yeah.
And I'd do it again.
I'm looking at the titties.
Because it's
on the
not
wall.
My fault. The crooked man gave the order. He told me to kill them. And then he fucking sold me out.
You're still the one who pulled the trigger. Nobody held your hand and made you go through with it.
Ryan, believe what you want. I can tell you've made up your mind. Doesn't matter if it's fucking true or not. Go ahead and kill me then, but it won't
it's
bring
not
back
fruity if I join.
It
I haven't
free
been
your friend
invited.
Marissa, and I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing. It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault. But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know?
Stop complaining and take responsibility for what you did. You murdered Faith and Lily. You put those fucking ribbons around their necks. You had the power to let them go, but you chose not to.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them, what would you have me do? Kill her?
Georgie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die, do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off, couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet.
Really?
To ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
Guys, I'm actually Georgie. Interested in the storyline right now.
We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
You can't fucking blame me. You're not innocent here either.
How could you do this? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand. Nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea. A gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway. This was supposed to be our place. We were going to be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point. Then the crooked man showed up, and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's
Bro, his
fucking
guts
simple,
are hanging
then you
out.
Do it. Go right ahead. Kill her, then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
Why should you get to decide? Either of you. You think this is hard for you?
Alright, pulling the ribbon
My
didn't work once
is
again.
It's such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
I wasn't really-
Just shut up!
Vivian, this is the way it has to be.
I know that.
Wait!
But you're not going to be the one to do it. I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here, but it's all the fucking same.
Vivian, I didn't mean-
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily, to all of them?
Vivian, wait, I-
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them.
We're looking at
what
blood.
What I took away from them. I look at Narissa and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't!
Goodbye,
Vivian!
Georgie.
No! Fuck! No!
Oh.
Why'd you have to do that, Vivian? Vivian! Shit!
Are you happy now?
Is so they take the ribbon off, their head
wanted?
Gets cut off. Okay, makes more sense.
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just...
Huh. So is this the only guy that's like human? Where's your ribbon, Devin? Yo, same. Somebody could put a ribbon around my neck so I could just take it off.
Oh, fuck!
Get up. Get up!
Don't think so, Bigby. I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him.
Okay.
Really fuck him up for me, all right?
Okay.
He's gonna have it worse.
He'll get it worse, don't worry.
Good. Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there.
You like this dude's accent? Which one?
You wanna finish me off now?
Do you want me to finish you off?
Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one? That's what you wanna do, right? Well, whatever it is, just get it over with.
That's not who I am.
Prove it then. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick.
Fine, I'll kill you, man.
All right, Georgie.
I mean, maybe I could have, I don't know, did it a little bit better. But I'll be honest, I haven't seen the Christmas Carol in forever, but I'm pretty sure I know who you're talking about. Now we walk out like a badass. Have I watched the cartoon one? I'd have to see it. I haven't seen it in a while. I'd have to see it. I think, well... Yo, Reaper, hello, welcome in. I do like Christmas. The Christmas Carol that I'm thinking of might be different than the one you're thinking of. The Christmas Carol I'm thinking of is... Yeah, the one with, like, the old man who flies around. I think that's what that movie is. I haven't seen it in a while. Also, Vide, fucking watch it with me then. Yeah, welcome to furry hours. I don't wear this every day, Reaper, just so you know. Old man who's grumpy as fuck? Yeah. The grudge guy. I do not wear this every day, no. Reaper, your gifted sub contributed to this. The sub you got contributed to this.
So this is where they've been sending these.
Not the old man. You can never escape the old man.
Bigby Wolf.
Who said that?
The big bad wolf.
Aw, Bloody Mary? Christmas is a minute away, Pookie. We can watch year-round Christmas movies. Actually, it's more towards Christmas. No, we can wait. We can wait till Christmas. I can wait a few months. The fuck did you just say? I even was a homie to my future self and put some garlic back into the chili garlic jar. The fuck does that mean? Scrooge! Yeah! Scrooge, that's his name.
Rose was talking about Scrooge and called him the Grudge.
Yeah.
Smiley face. Smiley face.
I meant
face.
Scrooge.
Smiley
that's
face.
What I meant.
Smiley
the
face.
Orchestral versions of the songs are pretty cool. You said cool? Yeah. I don't think I've heard him. Brother Grudge. Okay. I couldn't remember. I haven't seen that movie in a while.
They used to fear you.
She scared the fuck out of me. What vine?
They hide anywhere their small shivering bodies with it.
I'll show you how much I don't like Christmas and put up a fucking tree here and stockings and lights. I'll show you how much I don't like it. Hey, actually, let me show you how much I don't like Christmas. I'm gonna drink this bleach right here. Yes. Yo, those Saw movies? I will watch those all the time. Get in the Xmas spirit right now? If I did, I'd have to take my hat off. Or my fucking ears off. And I'd have to go get something.
Silver.
The big bad wolf.
Yo, Bloody Mary!
It's about time you showed up.
I had to take care of some things first.
Little errand boy. That's nice.
Ah, Bigby. I see you made it here in one piece. Yeah, I do apologize, but I have some business to attend to. I leave you in the capable hands of my associate. Come find me when you've finished, dear.
Don't worry. This won't take long.
Get out of my way now. Don't
Frosty,
make this worse.
The snowman.
Aww, he doesn't want to play.
Was it Jolly Happy Soul? Is that the next line?
Cut this shit out!
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners?
You'd pay for that? Okay.
Or was she too busy fucking whatever breeze drifted through town?
Yo, that's like, Devin, you know that's one of my favorite Christmas songs. All I want for Christmas is you.
Is that the best you can do?
No, all I want for Christmas is a hippopotamus, or whatever the fuck it says. No rhinoceroses. All I want are hippopotamuses. Well, wish for a gift? It's top of my list, bud. Any Christmas haters in chat? I'm not talking about a hippo. Any Christmas haters in chat? I am not a hater. I like Christmas. This bitch is fast. How am I gonna get her? Yeah. Oh, Cosmic, I'm a Christmas hater. Can I be on your naughty list? I'm kidding. I was kidding. Yeah, can I move? Did I break the game with my joke? Don't work, guys! I was kidding. Oh shit. I broke the game. Oh no, I didn't. And then he fucking leaves. Oh shit. Oops. I went to fix my headphones and almost knocked them off. Let's hear the list. What? Let's hear the list. Excuse me. I'm trying to talk about my Christmas list. Oh, you're leaving? Alright, Christmas list canceled. We don't get to talk about it anymore.
Where are you?
I don't know if I should be streaming. We'll see how long
Come
this takes.
On, face me.
Maybe you'll bring it up Tuesday? Okay, bet. Also, go fucking eat. Going straight home, better fucking eat first. Make a pit stop. Unless you want to have a corn dog at your house. That's up to you. Alright, good thing I know where you live. I'ma send you some. He's gonna get a corn dog. What is happening? Bye-bye. I think I'm a little fucked, if I'm gonna be honest. I just gotta give him that hot glue. Oh, good. Yeah, fuck you, Snow. The wolf came out. Am I naked? There might be a chance that we're naked. We're naked. Do we get to see wolf ass? Oh, see, look, he saw us. Cool. We don't get to see the wolf's ass. Unfortunate.
Hello, Bigby. You look tired.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart.
He did see us naked.
Right now.
This gun holds 6 rounds.
I won't miss next time.
Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she? And
yep.
That's what I want.
That's right.
But do you need more booba?
Yet there is a different story.
I'm not quite finished. You will bring me back alive. Look, all I ask for is the chance to speak for myself in front of the community. And I'm sure Miss White would agree that I should be given a fair trial.
I guess.
Can we at least
put the gun
agree
down.
On that? I will have a trial.
You need to tell me right now. We're not going anywhere until I get some answers from you.
If you want answers, you're going to have to cooperate with
I'll
me.
I'll be honest.
Look, there's no
His
reason
eye?
For us to be at each other's throats.
I feel like that would hurt.
That's funny, coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand. I'm no man.
Precaution, guys.
I didn't kill those women.
I look so intimidating right now.
That. All I'm asking for is a chance to explain my side of the story.
If you're not a killer, then what are you?
I'm a businessman, not a killer.
There's still a lot you have to answer for.
And I will, as long as you agree to my terms. Because I'm not saying another word until I'm brought before the community.
This is you, clip it, Devon?
I don't mean to belabor the point, but just so we're clear, if you change your mind and decide to do something stupid,
I still got a little wolf in me. Little dog action.
A difficult time explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town.
Oh, you a little scared. Yeah, you
you're
a little scared.
Reckless. And I worry you're
you
not
little shiver me timbers, because,
an honest question.
I killed Blood Mary.
Where this case is concerned, I mean. Do you really want the truth? Or do you just want to look like the hero? Because those are two very different things. You're smart, I'll admit that. So what I just don't understand is
what's wrong?
I mean, you want to catch your killer, right? Georgie. He's dead, isn't he?
Who the fuck is Georgie?
My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
Oh, I know who that is.
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in.
You wanted me to kill him.
But you can brighten up a little. It's over. So, shall we get going?
All right, let's go. Hand over the gun.
I think I'd rather hold on to it, if you don't mind. What do you say?
Yeah, the kid from It.
Hey!
I don't get to take you into custody.
Such a reliable pup. I understand why she'd want to keep you around.
All right, I'm a reliable
pup.
You're
under arrest. You'll be given a trial in front of your peers.
Or the Georgie from Young Sheldon. Yeah.
And your punishment will follow.
Yeah, I don't remember what I was going to say. All right, chapter 4.
I know, but we have to do something.
It's going to be shorter than I thought.
Are you fucking kidding me?
When is this thing happening?
Are we sure he's coming?
Yes, you'll have an opportunity to... He's back.
The crooked man.
Thank God.
Motherfucker.
He's the crooked man because his eye is crooked.
Are you okay? It's been hours. We were worried you'd run into some trouble.
Hi, Harley. Welcome in. How many people have I gotten killed today?
I guess you've been worse. You did well, Sheriff. I'm surprised. Not that you
No comment.
But that, you know... I'm just...
Not enough.
You
there you
back
go.
In one piece.
It's about time you showed up. Now throw this asshole down the fucking well.
Yes, what are you waiting for?
You killed Lily!
She was my sister!
How could you?
What do you have to say for
Where
yourself?
The fuck do you get
those
off?
Poor girls.
You think you have the right
and
to just do
me?
This to people? You're a fucking crook!
This? You should
fucking
be ashamed.
Shithole.
Everyone, can I have your attention? Thank you all for coming here on such short notice. Okay. I know normally we'd schedule a formal hearing, but considering the circumstances, I thought it best if we do this as soon as possible. The crooked man is charged with the murder of
As I
Faith
already
and...
informed your sheriff, it was Mr. Georgie Porgy who killed those women, not me.
What? It was Georgie?
Georgie.
I don't mean to interrupt you, Miss White, but I thought it would be unwise to proceed with such faulty information.
I already took care of Georgie, so drop what it. What do you mean you took care of him?
Is he still out there?
I sincerely hope not.
Well, where is he?
Georgie was a victim of this psycho, too. He was pushed into the
he
whole
wanted
thing,
me to kill
and now
him.
He's dead.
He's what?
Dead.
So you see, the culprit has been punished. There's no
That
need
doesn't
for
change
this.
Anything. We'll deal with it later, but right now, you're the one I'm concerned with.
You called the shots. Georgie made that perfectly clear.
In which case, you still have a lot to answer for.
Georgie's dead, though.
I would be allowed to speak.
We have to read the rest of the charges.
What other charges?
If you'd wait a moment.
Fine. Go right ahead.
Wait. That's not how this works.
Sorry, Snow. I mean, there's
After
a little back
the rest
forth.
Of your crimes
right,
are read
fuck me
through,
then
you will have an opportunity to defend yourself. But only then.
If you insist.
You are charged with the murder of Faith and Lily, which Georgie carried out on your order.
There you go.
Inciting violence against various members of the Fabletown community, including the attempted murder of Sheriff Bigby Wolf.
Twice.
A misunderstanding.
Aiding and providing monetary support for the forced prostitution at the Pudding and Pie.
Your Honor, I'll call you safe.
Additionally, you are charged with multiple counts of fraud, extortion, racketeering, and the illegal possession and sale of magical artifacts. Now, is there anything you would like to say?
You sat on a bee?
First of all, I had nothing to do with Faith
and then
Lily,
you hit me.
So you can strike that one from your little record book.
Bullshit!
Like hell you did.
Stop the charade. We know you're in.
Everyone just shut up for a minute. You wanted a chance to talk. Well, go ahead.
What?
We all know he's guilty. What the fuck does he need to speak for?
It's called a fair trial.
The Crooked Man has committed crimes against this government and, most importantly, its citizens. These charges, if proven, are enough to justify death. Upon which, your body will be committed to the witching
where
well.
It fucking belongs.
That's
so
right.
Let's get on
but we
with
promised
it then.
You a chance to defend yourself. And I won't rob you of that right.
What the
You're
fuck?
Really going
this
to let
is
him
about
talk?
Justice. If we're ever going to pull ourselves together and make something of this town, we have to start doing things correctly. No more snap judgments, no more secrets. We are going to treat everyone fairly.
As you can see, my eyes fucked. So how bad of a guy can I be? This woman is lying.
This is ridiculous.
Okay. Wait, why did I uncuff him?
You have the floor.
Oh yeah, he's got to speak.
Thank you, Miss White.
We're listening.
We've all met Georgie. I don't have to tell you
so,
what
chat.
Person
no, I'm
he was. He was a total scoundrel, lacking in any sort of moral fiber. I hired him as a favor to his family, you see. A promise kept to a dying mother.
Oh, jeez.
Are you going to get to your point or what?
Let him speak.
Georgie was working for me, yes. But he was not acting on my behalf when he killed those women. It was his business. And for whatever reason, I'm sure only he could understand, he murdered two of his most faithful employees. I had nothing to do with it.
This is such bullshit!
He's always been a bit of a powder keg.
Georgie seemed pretty convinced he didn't have a say in the matter.
He clearly misunderstood my intention.
Really?
Oh,
never
yeah. Misunderstood.
Any of you actually believe this bullshit?
Holly, please.
Tell them, Bigby. When you finally showed up at my door last night, wasn't I more than helpful? I answered your questions. I was willing to cooperate.
What's he talking about?
Helpful isn't the word I would use.
My comrades are another matter. And I'm sorry for the predicament they
put you
in. Yeah,
you were kind of,
they
you know,
get a bit
welcoming. Everyone else fucking attacked me.
Loyal to the end. They do it because they want to protect me, as I protected them. You understand wanting to protect what you care about, don't you? You'd do anything. You might even give up an innocent man, just to save someone.
I really hope you're going somewhere with this.
I see, you want to cut right to the point. I can appreciate that. Let me explain this to you. My employees are just that, hired help. I see some of them are here among you. They are not my slaves. They are all free to make their own decisions, as Georgie was.
What about Lily? She wasn't free. She wasn't given a choice.
Yeah,
do you really think she wanted that any of those girls wanted their lives like that?
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry that your sister asked me for help, and I'm sorry that I decided against my better judgment to give her a distasteful job.
Right, and you kept them in debt so they couldn't leave.
Yeah, that's what you did to us. How you kept us all
you
in
You forget
line.
It was not me who put you in that position. You all act like I'm some kind of tyrant. When your government abandoned you, left you poor and
I'm actually very interested in this.
Sniveling on street corners, I was there to look out for you.
Yes, but...
Wasn't I?
We didn't abandon anyone. We've been trying to help them.
Really? What about Archie Greenleaf? Her story is not uncommon. She left...
Who know? I don't have an answer for that.
Homelands.
I don't.
Everything that matters, anyway. With nowhere else to turn, she came to me for help. And what did I do for you?
You got my tree back.
I got her tree back. And in turn, we used her magic to help poor Fables get glamours. Because I helped her, she was able to make a living, provide for herself. And what did they do?
For the longest time, not much. But they asked me to come work for them.
Really? The new deputy mayor wants you on the 13th floor?
No. The wolf offered me the job. She wanted my tree destroyed, If she had had her way, I'd be hung out to dry on a clothesline by now.
What?
You were gonna burn her tree? Snow, why would you want that?
Is that true?
Snow?
I mean, she did kind of want to burn the tree.
Greenleaf was using her magic to help Crane and the Crooked Man. That's why Snow wanted your tree burned.
That's not why.
I mean,
it wasn't her fault.
You can lie to yourself, but you can't lie to me. You hated Crane. And you hated him for wanting to fuck you, and you being too soft to notice what he'd do to get it. It had nothing to do with a crooked man.
We've made some mistakes. I've made some mistakes.
Bruno, if Vide wants some back shots, I'll give him some back shots.
And
I know for the VOD, that's going to sound super out of context, but.
But I want you all to know that I care deeply about all of you. And so does the sheriff.
Yeah, right.
I can't promise you perfection. No one can.
Maybe you haven't noticed, but we've been doing all this to protect you. We're trying to stop people like him.
Clifton shift.
The Crooked Man's been exploiting you. Exploiting your hope for a better life. You would go to him for help. And he would take that weakness and add it to his strength.
He took
more wallaways
from us.
Okay.
And while we can never get them back, we can certainly punish who's responsible.
Give me one second, Harley.
You're all still afraid of him, even now. But you needn't be. His contamination of this town is over, and those girls will have their justice.
All right. Yeah, I was doing
very
clapping
good,
in my head.
Very good. The sentiment is surely appreciated, Miss White. But it doesn't disguise the fact that these accusations are completely unfounded. The sheriff simply doesn't have a particle of evidence linking me to the...
Georgie was working for you. Bigby got a confession that...
A confession that nobody heard.
Yeah, now, he's kind of
no
dead.
Master, but I think such a statement would carry more weight if Bigby weren't the only one to whom Georgie spoke. Especially given Bigby's... history.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Snow?
And what about your history? All you've done to this fucking town.
What do you mean there's no evidence?
Maybe he's... I mean, this doesn't feel right, how we're doing this.
Yeah. Okay, guys.
Of course
don't switch
right.
up.
This man tormented all of you for profit. Georgie
Let
killed him.
Let me just make sure I understand you. You're trying to say that I'm responsible for what Georgie did, because he was working for me at the time, yes?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Of course. Where are you going with this?
If I'm to blame for George's mistakes, shouldn't Miss White be held accountable for Bigby's actions as well?
Oh?
Like what?
How about the way he treated poor Tweedledee when he was in your custody? He was beaten to mashed apples while under your watch.
Under my watch?
I mean...
Maybe he's right.
Did you think we'd all just let that go?
You're the one on trial here. Don't try to turn
Yeah, he is cooking.
Besides, Crane was still deputy mayor when that happened. Right before you decided to kidnap him.
It was for his own protection.
He is cooking.
You're right, dear. Crane was in charge. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference.
That's enough.
So, you won't answer for your employees' behavior, but I must perish for
this
mine.
This is completely different.
Did not order those two girls dead. It simply never happened. Georgie killed Faith and Lily. End of story. They want to scapegoat me for their own tangled ends, but they refuse to answer for their own
this
crimes.
This isn't right.
Oh, please.
This isn't the point.
We'll deal with them after we deal with you. Everyone calm down.
He is legit.
I mean, a certain level of privilege should be afforded to
who?
This is how
yeah, I don't know the number, but you
this
know.
Is what I'm
I get what you mean.
About. We lashed our ropes to this diseased world, and ever since, which one of us has been there for you? Who filled your lives with the promise of more? Who was there while they idly played in their towers, judging you, treating you as mindless children, too stupid to command your own destiny? Without me, who will pay your rent when you're on the verge of eviction?
He is.
Who will dare
not wrong
brutality when it
very
leads to our dear
persuasive.
Who will protect you from the big bad wolf? Who will be the
Bigby? Miss White.
Oh shit.
Excuse me, dear.
I wanted to make sure I had the chance to say something.
Okay, I was waiting to see if she was gonna come in.
What's she doing here?
I'd like to... I need to say something.
We're kind of in the middle of something.
Of course. Go right ahead.
You probably don't remember me. I don't know why I was afraid to come here.
My dear, I don't...
Just shut up! You enslaved us for years. Let us hear stories about what you do. Told us we would lose everything if we stepped just one toe out of line. And we couldn't say a word about it because of these damn ribbons. Hey. But you know what? Now it's my turn.
Yeah,
to
the
talk.
Bitch is dead, so she can...
I found Vivian's body.
Yep.
Did you kill her? Did he?
No.
Sheriff, this is highly irregular.
Vivian killed herself back at the pudding and pie.
I'm sorry, I don't think I...
Nerissa! My name is Nerissa.
It's okay, my dear. It's going to be just...
He ordered them dead. This fucker. Faith and Lily...
That's a lie.
I was in the goddamn room when he did it. Faith and Lily are dead because of you. The only two people who ever gave a damn about me.
And this just confirms it.
He made Georgie do it. It was always him.
Yeah, I'm winning
Georgie
the crowd. Let's go.
Georgie would have never done anything without his say-so. Ever.
You're going to take the word of a stupid...
At least five other girls will back me up on this. We all heard you say it.
Did you now?
Looks like we found our evidence.
Yeah.
She saw it firsthand.
He's guilty.
Good enough for me.
You
me
still
too.
Side with him? No.
So that's it.
No, he's
down the witching well.
He's going in the
that's
well.
Too fucking easy for a crook like that.
What do you mean?
He's gotta pay for what he did.
Listen to yourselves.
Shut up.
You're all rats, fleeing from one sinking ship to the next. So quick to latch onto whatever will keep your miserable lives afloat. This is how you want to repay all I've done for you.
What, you take two people's lives away and now you want mercy?
You know we can't let you go free after this.
What did you expect to happen here? You're getting what you deserve.
Well done, then.
Now, for your sentence.
We don't have to become murderers.
What are you talking about?
He's guilty. I know that, but we don't have to kill anybody. We can imprison him. Lock him up forever. Somewhere he can never hurt anyone again.
How can we be sure he
won't
escape?
I can help. We'll use magic.
That's
I assure
not good
you.
Enough.
I don't trust
he'll
you.
Only more if he isn't
hasn't
stopped.
Been enough
I don't
blood
care. So we get rid of him.
Dangerous. Get him out of here.
We can send him
everyone,
away.
Everyone, listen up. Clearly, we're having trouble agreeing on a suitable punishment, so I think
this is going nowhere.
Someone needs to make a decision.
Who?
I hope you aren't suggesting yourself.
Look, Snow should decide what we do with him. She's gonna be the deputy mayor,
but
so...
she's not the deputy mayor yet.
What about Bigby? What
no.
about him?
I don't want to make the decision.
He's the only official.
I don't
want to
make the decision.
Really?
No.
That makes sense.
Not
to me.
I guess it does.
No,
okay.
It doesn't.
Fine.
I don't want to make
sure?
the decision.
This isn't how
it's what the people want, Miss White.
Okay, Mr. Wolf. It's
no.
your call.
I don't want
just
to.
Do what you think is right.
Yes, Sheriff.
Rip his head off.
Do what you think is right.
Everyone, I'm
not this way.
All right, it didn't fucking matter. Why did I turn my back against him? Throw him in the well, bitch.
There you are. I hope you all remember this moment. Think of me when you try to sleep. You're going to...
I like how I had a second opportunity.
No. I won't.
I had two chances. See you fucking later, bro. He's gone.
For Lily and Faith.
Even in Giga Chat, even in death.
Another
yeah,
one
go.
Of us to erase from the books.
Gone forever? Absolutely forgotten. All right. This choice is blank. Don't tell me we have another one of this shit happening. Don't wink at me.
You gonna come see the truck off? We're leaving for the farm in a few.
Why not choose blank? Well, last time that happened, I fucked it up.
I'll be down in a minute.
And started over.
Great.
All right, I fucked it up. Hold on. We gotta restart. We gotta restart from that save. Something fucked up. This is the second time this has happened. Pick yacht. I was gonna mention it. I didn't want to. I don't want to be the first to. There we go. This is better. This is what we wanted. That's why you're here.
Hey, Sheriff. Are you gonna come see the truck off? We're leaving for the farm in a few. Thought you might want to. I don't know.
I'll be down in a minute.
Okay. Great.
Okay. No pig yacht this time? Oh, there's a bunch of fucking people, though. Yo, the difference is insane.
Oh, Mr. Wolf, Flycatcher left his keys.
Is everything okay? You look...
I'm sorry, Sheriff. I have to take care of this. We'll talk later, okay?
Good morning, Miss White.
You're late. Doing a little shaboink? Oh, here's the pig yacht. Okay. Yeah, I was definitely fucked up. We got to see the pig yacht again. Alright. See you later, Colin. Peace out. Yellow Brick Roadhouse. Thick girl? I think the pig's a dude, but... I know what you mean.
We only have like 5 minutes.
Carry me for fuck's sake. I don't give a shit.
You forgot these.
Oh, thank you. It's been pretty busy around here.
Morning, Sheriff. Nice fucking day. Shit. Just go grab that, would you?
It's just a farm. You don't have to be so... dramatic about it.
So we are sending him to the farm.
Why the hell did she have to send me and me boy
away, huh? She did.
You promised me I'll get another chance. But Miss White said I had to go up
you
to the damn
glamored
farm
up, man.
Anyway.
Glamour. Glamour that
Wait,
shit.
Sheriff Bigby. I have something.
What? You know,
don't sniffle and cry.
All night, poor kid.
Can you give this to Miss White? Please?
She ate Pepe.
Dad says there's no time to say goodbye, so if you could bring it to her?
Yeah, sure.
I couldn't take them all with me, and she said she liked that one the best. It's
Aww.
A willow beetle. That's a big one. They're cool, because when they're little, they have these pouches that squirt juice at you if you touch them.
Alright, that was a little weird.
She said it was pretty.
But pretty, yeah.
We're about ready to head out.
What's it like at the farm? I've heard ogres live there, and they eat people in their sleep sometimes.
You'll be fine.
God, I hope not.
Do we have to go? I want to stay here.
Well, we don't have a choice anymore.
I'm sorry, TJ, but look on the bright side, okay? There's plenty of space to run around, and a nice river nearby, so you can swim all you want.
Get out of my swamp. You're gonna meet Shrek.
You don't have to worry about the Mundy seeing you. It'll be nice.
Maybe Donkey.
Come on. It won't be so bad.
Have you been there before?
No. Some of the animals aren't comfortable around wolves. So you wouldn't know, would you?
Stories.
We're all
you
set.
Don't know.
Bye, Mr. Wolf.
Goodbye, TJ.
You see you, TJ.
Hey, Bigby.
Where's your friend, Colin? Where's a fucking pig?
How should I know?
He's upstairs, just being chillin'.
Saying goodbye?
Yeah. Why are you still- okay. I guess you have to wear the ribbon still, or else your head gets cut off. But at least you can talk. Hi. Just never take it off.
Hi.
You're still wearing that thing.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, maybe you can't take it off. I am.
It's not easy to forget. I know it seems like I should be able to.
Need to let that go.
I'm gonna.
Are you gonna move on?
Bigby.
Learn from my mistakes and not go for her neck and try to pull the ribbon off for her.
I need to do on my own. Listen, I came here because I have to tell you something.
I don't want her head coming off.
It's about what happened to Faith and Lily. Not sure where to start. Faith, Lily, and I, we had this plan. We're gonna find a way out. Leave the pudding and pie for good. But then Faith decided to get
some... Why not?
...leverage.
She's no head.
She stole a picture of Crane and Lily together. The minute Faith stole that photo,
we
had dirt on one of the Crooked Man's allies. If he found out... I had no choice. You have to understand. You've seen how they kept us quiet in that place. Can you imagine the lengths they'd go just to silence someone who had physical evidence?
Narissa, what did you do?
I freaked out, okay? I thought if I came clean to Georgie, he'd get the Crooked Man to leave us alone. We could just forget the whole thing. Maybe try again in a few years.
Hey, when noted.
So I told him everything. And I begged for mercy for all of us. I didn't want anyone to die over a picture.
You were... just trying to protect them.
Yeah. Georgie promised he'd smooth things over with the Crooked Man. But then... Oh, God.
I'm just trying to comfort. I couldn't tell if she was like that or not.
I don't know.
I should have offered her a cigarette.
But that night at the club,
yo,
Georgie
I can't...
came back and told me things had changed.
The first girl... I was great with. These other two aren't working very well for me.
And while the two of us were sitting there, as he was telling me this, Faith walked in, and I had to watch while Georgie...
Wait, so Georgie told you all this? Not the Crooked Man? Back at the well, you said...
I know what I said.
She lied?
But it wasn't the truth, was it?
What does it matter? I know the Crooked Man did it. So what if it wasn't the whole truth? It was true enough.
I guess...
true enough? What do you mean?
I know he ordered their deaths. I wasn't gonna let him get away with it because of a stupid technicality. Especially after... that night, after Faith. I tried to warn Lily, but she wasn't with her scheduled appointment. So I did the only thing I could do. I left Faith's head at your doorstep. I walked her over here, and I left her.
Why would you do that?
I couldn't think of any other way to get your attention.
So you started all this?
I just pointed you in the right direction. People
yeah,
like us
pointed me in the right direction,
all
sure.
The time. The Crooked Man was counting on that. When we suffer, we do it in silence, and the world likes it that way. We just...
truth hurts, I guess, right?
Like we never existed. I couldn't watch that happen to Faith. Or Lily. Nobody cares about us. Not really.
I'm sorry, Narissa. I'm sorry that's what it took to get me to pay attention.
It'll be different now. You'll make things right. You and Snow.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know why I did the bride emote. I was a little confused about that, too.
Not enough for her. Or anyone. I just can't win with these people.
I know it might feel that way, but they need you, Bigby. Both of you. You two make a good
team.
Yeah,
those are completely different.
The way you look out for each other and look out for us. You don't see that a lot these days.
I don't really know where we stand anymore. Things are just different.
Huh. Things are always different.
Look, Bigby. After everything you've done for us, maybe they don't want to admit it, but without you, none of this would have happened.
It's all on me, guys.
You listened when no one else would. You knew when to show mercy, and you brought justice to this town. Finally.
I tried my best.
You brought the crooked man in.
You don't gotta compliment me too hard.
Was. So from where I'm standing, you did the right thing.
Okay.
You've been given this job for a reason. And I left Faith at your doorstep because I knew if anyone stood a chance against the crooked man, it was you.
I hope I've at least done some good here.
You've changed this place. For better or worse, Fabletown wouldn't be the same without you.
Here she goes.
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Fucking, is your head gonna come off now too? That's what the first bitch said.
I need to tell you something.
I have to tell you something.
I feel like we've met before.
You're trying to place me.
You like my ribbon?
Do you like it?
Faith wore one too. Would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom.
They used to call me the Little Mermaid.
Did Dr. Swinehart ever get back to you about Faith?
He said he wanted to run more tests. I hope you find what you're looking for. I'll see you around, Wolf.
Wait. That's it? I went after her and that was it? That doesn't... The trailer we watched for The Wolf Among Us 2 doesn't make sense still. Alright. And the majority. You saw a grin? Yeah, I saw a grin to what you said. 68% of players killed Georgie. Okay. And 90% of players brought the crooked man back alive. Okay, yeah, that's what they wanted us to do. 38% of players... threw the crooked man down the witching grill? Really? Okay. Almost everyone decided to accept TJ's gift. Why wouldn't you accept TJ's gift to Snow? What? Okay. You and 55% of players said, I hope I've done some good here. Wow. Majority said that. That's interesting. Special stats. He's dead. You toss him down the well. Okay. She's dead. You gave her money after the fight with the woodsman. You smashed up his place. Vivian, you tried to remove her ribbon at the pudding and pie. Alright, thanks. Well, that's it. Oh. Yo, I started a little early today, too. Continue the story. Pick up a graphic novel today. Cool. Or we can just play The Wolf Among Us 2 when it comes out. What's in the extras? Achievements. Yo, how many achievements did I get? Oh, actually. Actually? Every achievement? Okay. I got all but 5 achievements. Elden Ring tomorrow? No. I'm not streaming tomorrow, but on Sunday... I don't know what I'm streaming on Sunday. I'll make the schedule tonight. Oh, wow. We got actually a decent... We got a decent chunk of things. On our first playthrough, actually. Wow. Oh, it tells you what... Okay, what episode they're in. Huh. Actually, that's not bad, I'd say, for my first playthrough. Okay, then Sunday. No, I'm probably gonna play, like... one of the other story games that I have. I don't know, I haven't decided yet. Okay. So, that's this game. I'm impressed. I actually really like that game. Oh, Harley! If you're still here, I gotta do your wallaways. Wallaways, then we leave. There you go. Cyberpunk, maybe? Yeah, you're still here? I did your wall always. YouTube got to see that because I didn't pause it. Let's see if anybody is live right now. Just not very talkative today. That's okay. I just wanted to see if you were here because I finally did your wallaways. I almost forgot about them. Who is live right now? So, I don't know what I'm playing Sunday yet. Probably gonna play... I guess I can look right now what games I have. I guess I can play... Ooh, maybe I can play... I don't know yet. Maybe Beyond Two Souls? Or Fahrenheit? I don't know, I'll figure it out. Who is live right now? Your brother-in-law? What's his at? You were good with the last one. You were good with KFAT. Or not? Okay. The other people that are live right now. Okay. Let me search up that guy. You want me to raid somebody that has almost 200 people in it? I don't think so. My measly couple, like, my few viewers is not going to make that much of a difference. I'm not going to raid somebody with over almost 200 people in it. I like to, you know, keep it kind of at a rough... I mean, yeah, but, like, I like to keep it at, like, a rough, of what I already have. I mean, really? Nobody is streaming besides Punk. I mean, what? How many people? I mean, we have 8 people. What? Or 9 people, I guess. Bunu, you get to decide. Is 9 people enough? Well, actually, let me watch this guy for a second. Alright. Alright, we'll raid this guy. He seems pretty chill. So, you guys, we get to, you know, a little raid message. We'll say he's from you, Mr. Bunu. We'll start the raid. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, hanging out today. I know I haven't been here the last couple days, but I appreciate you guys being here and hanging out. I will be back again on Sunday playing a game at like 2 or 3 p.m. Eastern. We'll see. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Go say hi to this guy. I don't know who it is, but we're going to see. We're actually going to see how many people will join the raid. Until next lurk. Only 6 people? We're gonna raid somebody with 200 people with 6 people. That's fine. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And let's spam this raid thing. So goodbye.